Intro warning. Intro standby. Intro go.
If I can't find the cure, I'll fix you with my love. No matter what you know, I'll fix you with my love. And if you say you're okay, I'm gonna heal you anyway. Promise.
Hey, Ramsey.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
I love this. I'm good. I love this frame of this trellis behind you, or these doors. It's very pretty.
Yeah, it's the I guess they're steel doors that were on the original house at my new house. Well, so we nice. Love them, and I don't plan on taking them out. I think they're really awesome.
They are awesome. They give it a very nice, like, Victorian look.
You
decorate those with spider webs for Halloween, that's for sure.
Yes.
Put spiders in there.
I love it.
So what's a day in the life these days?
Yeah, so it kind of depends on the day.
Mm-hmm.
But essentially Mondays, I am doing my own master's coursework. I'm working on my master's in design of instruction for elementary school students. So essentially I'm in class all day Monday, as well as Wednesday nights. And then Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, I am teaching at my elementary school virtually. And I get to see my kids some days, you know, they're not able to join for whatever reason, but they're working on schoolwork. I'm helping them through that. And then outside of that, I'm doing like a lot of virtual happy hours, a lot of TikTok, and just trying to keep myself busy and doing like house projects or dance videos or whatever. So,
heck yes. Wait, do you do dance videos on TikTok, Ramsey?
Okay. So I haven't yet. I have created two TikTok videos.
I'm waiting.
One is with one of my dogs. The other is me voicing over a child. So yeah, I have not ventured into the dance videos yet, but I'm trying to convince my fiance to do one with me.
Yes. So, yes. We'll and you know, there are a ton of musical theater nerds out there who are like doing it. Like one is like to the friend like me, the new one with Will Smith. There's like one that he's like, they're doing this crazy thing. I'm like, Ramsey needs to do that every time I see him. I'm like, Ramsey needs to do that. Or just like
I'm gonna look into it.
Yeah, like do some tap stuff, you know? Live your best life. TikTok is a universe all of its own.
Absolutely. I feel like a lot of like Gen Zers are totally judgmental about like anybody else being on the app. And so I found it really like awesome that a bunch of millennials like myself are just like, screw you guys. Here's my story.
Right, exactly.
So those have been like, absolutely.
Well, I will definitely have to give you a follow, Ramsey. That will definitely have to happen. Okay, so sometimes I throw random questions. So let me generate one. Where are you on the whole like macaroni and cheese, like white versus yellow? Where are we on this?
Without a doubt, white.
And why?
Cheese in general is probably the most important thing on the planet Earth.
Yes.
As far as I'm concerned.
Very yes.
And I feel like all of my favorite dishes are always the white, like white cheddar.
Okay.
And when I go for the like queso situation at home, when I make my own, I like go for full-on processed Velveeta.
Yes.
And I try the white, and it's or the queso blanco is what it's called. Amazing.
So much better.
Yeah.
Okay. I respect that decision. I really do. Like, deeply. Also, fun fact, at Trader Joe's, when life becomes normal again, or whatever that version is, there is something called unexpected white cheddar. Look into that. Because that's going to change your life. That's going
to
change your life.
It's
so good, Ramsey. It's so good. So good.
I feel like it can change my life.
It will. It will. And it'll be kind. It'll be kind about it, too. All right, Ramsey. Well, thanks for talking with us. That's the 3 minutes. I told you it goes by like that.
It does.
Before we go, do you want to say anything to the people?
Yeah, I feel like everyone says something along this line of like, right now, like, get outside and like go do something, be active. But honestly, I kind of feel opposite of that. Like, if you are somebody who needs to be sad for a day, or you're somebody who needs to be sad for a week and eat all the food in your pantry and like watch some trashy TV, do it. Listen to your body, listen to your mind, and take care of yourself, because going outside isn't always my best option. And I notice when I really, really follow my mind and take care of myself, I allow those days for me to just be in and doing nothing. So I would say don't necessarily get outside unless it's really what you need to do, and just listen to your heart and your mind and your body, because that's number one right now.
I love that so much. So much. Well, thanks so much for chatting with me, Ramsey, and I'll see you later.
Of course, this was so fun.
All right, bye!
Bye!